falling in love with a horse. And you don't want to pass her off.
Chris is falling in love with a horse?
Yep.
Really? We don't know. 12-9, 108, you got the 12-9, baby. Good job, Chris.